gay father was denied a spot on the San Francisco School Board's Parent Advisory Council due to his race during a Feb 9 meeting. Seth Brenzel was unanimously by the sitting members of the Parent Advisory Council for one of the council's 4-0, but the Advisory Council specifically noted that it was lacking representation from LGBTQ+ families, and those with experience with fostering. Brenzel and his husband are adoptive fathers. Before the school board began even considering Brenzel's appointment, however, Commissioner Matt Alexander expressed concern about creating a space that overrepresents white parents. This is public shaming. It's bullying behavior by people of power. Leaders of Seth is one of the most caring people I know, a community member in support of Brenzel said, according to the event. Another supporter noted that Seth would be the only male on the pact. He would be the only LGBT. He has a mixed race child. School Board Vice President Alison Collins was offended by the idea that Brenzel could advocate for mixed race students. As a mixed race person myself, I find it offensive when folks say that somebody is a parent of somebody who is a person of color is like a signifier that they're qualified to represent the community. The board ultimately moved to table the vote on Brenzel's appointment until a more diverse group could be appointed to the Parent Advisory Council. It then voted to end the merit-based application process for Lowell High School, which the board is creating pervasive systemic racism. The San Francisco Board of has drawn attention for claiming that its school system is so rife with systemic racism that it needed to change the names of many of its schools, since they were representative of white. A document produced in support of the name changes multiple factual errors. The school board president later the idea that professional historians would have been helpful in making the name changes.